So can you tell us your name?
Sonny. My name is Sonny Goss.
Okay.
The last name is Jesus.
Great. And so what's the what was the original complaint that you came in here for?
Well, my lower back and my left knee, and actually my heel, plantar fasciitis.
Okay.
So that's been developed
and
recently.
So are you in pain now?
Not really, but off and on.
Okay. And when you get the pain, what is it on a scale of 1 to 10? 10 being the worst pain?
There are times where it's 10, there are times where around 7, 6.
How is it after a game?
After a game, it's usually all tight.
Okay.
Pretty sore.
And have you seen other people, like, have you seen any other therapist for the problem before?
I've done PRP.
PRP?
Like, they take your blood out, you cycle it up, and you use the part of the blood you need to increase the healing.
All right.
And I've done
physical therapy.
Regular physical therapy.
Okay.
Acupuncture.
Acupuncture, yeah. So. But you've never had chiropractic treatment?
I've had a chiropractor.
Okay.
As well.
But not applied kinesiology?
No.
How'd you hear about my office?
A friend of mine actually went to your clinic in Clark.
Okay.
Yuri Marshall.
Great. Okay. Thank you so much. That's the before.
So, Sonny. Okay, so we just gave Sonny a treatment. So, what did you think of the treatment, Sonny?
A lot looser and more flow in my body.
Great. And have you had applied kinesiology muscle testing done before?
This is my first time.
What's different about it than all the other treatments you've had?
Everything about it is just the whole movement and testing, and you can see it right in front of you with the whole testing and therapy.
Right, we test you, and so you know it instantly.
You can see the difference.
And you feel different.
Yeah.
Great. And would you recommend this to your friends and family?
I recommend it.
Ah, thank you so much, buddy.
Thank you.
And how's the pain level now?
A lot less.
Great. Thank you so much. We'll see you again.